Well, you can imagine how I felt, General, seeing him dead on the runway like that.
No, I said, hello, Jesus, and he said, hello, Vince.
It came as a complete surprise. I agree, it must have been anarchy. Hookers? No, that's very kind of you, General, but we're really anxious to wrap this up and get home.
Help!
As quickly as possible, General. Now, we'll take a cab. We had a little trouble with the car. The windows weren't functioning properly. Isn't it always the case? Right. Shell, where are you going, Shell?
Bobby, look at a magazine.
All right, stay close. We'll be leaving soon.
Oh, good.
Now, exactly where are you located, General? 501 United Fruit Boulevard. Via the General Garcia Toll Bridge. Fine. It's a very fitting monument to you, sir. Yes, better than a statue. Now, do you have the money? Right? No, General. It's $10 million in an attaché case. Attaché. And $10 million wrapped in two small packages of $5 million each. Perfect. Now, the Treasury Department never knew what hit them.